employees and its education of nurses and physicians and other healthcare professionals.
所有医药方面的人才。
We are the only U.S. Catholic Jesuit Health Science Center.
The only U.S.?
The only U.S.
In America? Oh, U.S.
Oh, 只有他们是唯一的天主教医院。
We have two campuses now. We have 20 ambulatory sites throughout the western suburb, and I'll show you a map so you can see where they all are.
在西边有20个，就是刚才讲的，在医院外面的诊所，有20个就西郊。
And we have a variety of relationships with other hospitals, and we just actually had another hospital join our health system, and that's called Gottlieb.
他跟其他的医院有联系的，也用他们的，跟他们有联系的。
Our educational or academic units are the Stitch School of Medicine.
他就是上学校了，Stitch，就是他刚才我们看过的。
And the Niehoff School of Nursing.
下面就是 Nurse。
And then we have a graduate school of health sciences. It's for some of the basic sciences like pharmacology, biochemistry.
还有的身体健康科学方面的学校。
We have 7 full-time faculty, which is some physicians and some other. Of the 700, about 450 are physicians.
750医生，700中750医生。 So the rest of the nurses, is that what you mean?
No, they could be, for example, a doctor of physiology, but not a physician.
哦哦，那些不是看病人的，哦，这个700都是医生，但是有一些是不是看病人的，是不是？ 你们应该比我懂。So
they do research.
他是做研究的，他不看病人的，其他的。
We now have 8,000 full-time staff.
8,000人呢，他们的员工。
Approximately 2,500 have degrees, and we have some postdoctoral trainees.
有学位的，2,500学位的。 也是医生啊，博士啊，当然，博士后博士。
Our annual operating budget is $1.2 billion.
每年的费用 $1.2 billion.
那个budget是指什么？预算，他们是费用。是医院的还是国家的？我不知道是所谓的budget是什么。
What do you mean by budget? 就是 the operating of this hospital or the
quality? It's the health system.
是他们医院。
It will include the schools as well.
哦，包括学校。
On the next page is a picture of both campuses. The top one is this campus, which is 61 acres.
这个就是这边呢， Maywood campus 就是这边，61亩。
And the one below it is the new hospital that just joined our health system. And that's 38 acres.
下面那个是另外一个地方，我都没有看过。嗯，这个地方是。Where is this?
It is north of here, about 3 miles.
Oh, just north of here. 就是在这边过了highway的。
The nursing school is on this campus.
Oh.
For the graduates and for the undergraduates, it's moving out here. It's been at the campus, which you folks haven't been to. It's on Lake Shore.
就是在 Lake Shore, they were water tower. 就是他另外一个地方就在 Lake Shore, 就在湖边，湖边他们也有的地方。护士学校在那边吗？ Nursing school is over there, right?
Part of it is not at Gottlieb, it's at Lake Shore.
Yeah.
But it's moving out here.
但是搬过来了，刚才讲快搬过来嘛。
Now you saw the outpatient. The next page is the outpatient center.
So is this hospital also? The other body?
That's all Gottlieb.
It's hospital.
Yes. And outpatient care too.
也好像这边一样也有。
分院这样子。
诊所的，分院对。
You saw the outpatient center this morning. That's about 250,000 square feet.
就是刚才外面看的诊所了，门诊的。
Includes primary and specialty care, outpatient surgery, radiology, radiation oncology, and X-ray. All the X-ray modalities.
你知道。
地方 feet
25万尺平方尺。
Now you went to the cancer center today.
我们去过。
You get to see all of that.
Yesterday.
So we'll skip over that. The next building, and we passed through this, is the School of Medicine. And we actually we use a lot of the space in the School of Medicine for some of the activities for the hospital as well.
就是他们都用那个 school 那个学校的地方，医院都有用的，不单只是上课。我们听过了。
The next page is the new part of the hospital that just opened up this spring.
前门呢，就是去了前门呢，就是刚刚开的，五月开的。
We now finally have a main entrance to the hospital.
终于有一个前门可以进来了。
Actually, there's 75 different ways you can get into the hospital.
有七十五个方法可以进到医院。Back door.
The new hospital includes the entrance and the atrium and the lobby area.
在前面呢，进来可以进来吗？
A new surgical waiting area and consultation room.
哦，上面写。
It includes the heart and vascular center.
心脏科，刚才你看到进门那边，进门那边是一进门。
And that includes the cath lab, the cardiac cath lab.
里面我知道了 cath lab 那些。
Electrophysiology lab.And those labs have actually been made to a standard of an operating room. So if they start a procedure using a blood vessel, but then have to open up the patient for surgery, they don't have to move the patient. They can do it right in that room.
他们的切臂可以开刀的，就是你进来换什么管子啊，做什么，但是马上有需要要开刀的话，那个房间也可以开刀的，不用转到其他地方。
我切臂机吧。
Now they only do more emergent things there. They're not going to do like open heart surgery there. Open heart surgery will still be done up in the main OR.
哦，
这
是紧急的，不需要，也是。安排去开刀当然不在那边，但是当你做什么 procedure， 但是
在现在这个地方。
We're the first hospital in the region to have what they call an electrophysiology stereotaxis system. And what it is rather than the physician having to push the catheter, they actually use magnets that pull the catheter to where they need to go to do the ablation for the electrophysiology.
你应该比我知道，这是心脏科的，这是心脏科的，没有。
那个电气烧灼术啊。
对，他用那个 magnet， 就是用个磁，帮他搬到应该去的地方，是不是里面血管放进什么东西，铁的东西，也是用磁放啊？
他是说靠，
靠是，对，靠那个电气生理学的那个 EPS，
You probably already have that, do you? We have 12 new operating rooms for a total of 28.
总共有二十八个开手术的。
And we now have 46 recovery days that we is triple of what we had.
有46个开完刀在那边康复的地方。
And on the top two floors of this building is our inpatient units, and there's 64 private rooms, which we'll get to see.
私人房间，病房，私人病房有64个。
And this is where we've implemented our new model of care, and it's patient-centered nursing care.
他们主要就是病人为中心的
照顾。
We're affiliated with, we have some other units. We are owner of a long-term acute care hospital, and that's about probably 11 miles or so from here.
Long-term acute care, 长期很严重病的照顾，在西边大概 11 miles, 11里，有150个病房。
And we have a surgery center in Oak Brook Terrace, which is about 6 miles from here.
六里之外有一个可以开刀的，这个地方叫 Oak Brook Terrace.
And then we have 22 ambulatory sites throughout the western suburbs.
就讲去看病的地方了，刚才他说不一定来医院看，有22个。
Now, we also, behind us in this property is the Heinz VA, and it's a government hospital.
就在旁边呢，这个 Heinz, 那就是那个军人的医院。
And then across the street from where you enter the building every day is Madden's Mental Health Center, and it's an inpatient state-owned psychiatric hospital.
另外旁边那个 Madden 呢，就是心理科的啊，有一些神经病的医院，就是政府的，州政府的。
Now the next page is just a map to get a sense of where all the different sites are.
这是地图了，就是他们的在哪里有。
And at you can see there's a letter G.For Gottlieb, which is the other hospital, and L is this campus. I'm going to skip over the next couple pages. Just talks a little bit about our core strengths, our clinical excellence. We have a well-defined and universally recognized and accepted mission statement.We have a very big campus, which you've only seen a small part of. We're doing fairly, we have a solid financial position. And we're one of the lowest cost hospitals that is a teaching hospital in the country.
他们的最低费用的学校 lowest cost teaching hospital, right?
And we do probably about just under 30,000 inpatient admissions.
30,000.
We might just do a scene if we can get some photos.
Okay.
他照片，他就跟你们拍照了，跟刚才你们签的。
Yeah, we're gonna be back here at 3.
About 3 o'clock.
Yeah.
Maybe you're gonna be going like one to an hour or something a little bit.
Not yet.
The hour's Monday.
Oh, Monday. What time?
They set it up with somebody else.
好。 味道比较重。
It means they're pretty sick. So it's more than just crying. It means they're very sick for a long time. So not just chronically, but they might be on some medication, but they don't need to be in the hospital anymore. They got it.
我2、3年前
回去问一些校友，
感觉
在
监护。
对，
有上次牙医啊，像南加那个，中国也有。嗯，他这个是有分散的，门诊的需求，对不对？
嗯，
我在那电视上有看过他。
OK。
像门诊。
所以是变成美国的概念了，西方人了，不是美国了。都要现在要看了，所以病人呢，他就要去看外表。
这个就看不上。
严重的，
我认为，
Do you have in the long term acute care? Could you stay very long in that?
They have to stay at least 30 days.
30 days.
At least. And typically it's patients on ventilators and requiring dialysis, but can't go back and forth to an outpatient center.
A lot of wound care.
Kind of extensive wounds.
Is it long term care? 就是要帮助他呼吸才去那边，要是没有事的话，也不可以在那边。有 ventilator， 要帮助他呼吸才能上。